Here are your final order. This is our final operation. Let's end this war. Squad 7, move out! To defend yourself. Thank you. This is an order. Aim for where their protection is weakest.
I'm on it.
Just watch this. bangs and bruises.
Try to advance while staying covered.
You got it, hon. You ever seen muscles like these before?
Is weakest.
I'm on it.
To surrender, Maximilian. Your war is over.
Surrender, you say? I think you forget. We Valkyra can give our lives to fuel a blazing hot inferno of destruction! Why has it stopped?
My guess is, it's because I killed the power supply.
Faldio! You made it!
I snuck out in time to hitch a ride on this monster. I'm sorry it took me so long to stop the engine.
Amanda! What are you doing? Let go!
Sorry, buddy. But I can't do that.
No! What are you doing, Faldio? This is insane!
Faldio! Stop!
Welcome. Alicia. No matter my reasons, I was wrong to have betrayed you. Now, it's time that I paid for what I have done.
Let go! Let us go now!
Look at the two of us, thinking power could save us. Now, Alicia, best of luck.
Are still in there!
Hey, boss! Alicia! You two okay?
Logan, you're all right?
Yeah, except for that. Our way is blocked off.
The entire deck's gone up! We can't cross! All of you, go on and get out of here!
Not a chance, boss! You get over here! We're leaving together or not at all!
We're gonna look around and find a way to connect to your side!
No time for that! Stay here any longer, you put the whole squad at risk! Listen! I'm not saying this again! You're going to leave now! That's an order!
Damn it all! Sevens, we're leaving! Get off of the Barbuda!
The deck's a lost cause. Alicia, let's find a way up.
Right. Lead on. I'm not afraid when I'm with you. Ever. Now let's go.
It's no use. There's no way we're getting out of this. Alicia.
Welcome! Look!
Hang in there! I'm coming for you!
Leon!
Welcome, that's Isara's plane!
Yeah. We're not gonna have time. We've gotta jump!
No problem.
Woo! That was a close one, bro. Leon, it must have taken forever to finish building this. Where did you find the time?
After we lost Isara, Casey and myself, well, everyone in the squad really came by to pitch in a hand. It was Isara's dream, you know? So, it wasn't hard finding help.
I don't suppose it was. Isara, you'll always live inside us. The dreams you left that day, now they're all of ours.
Rest in peace.
So tell me, bro. how far are we going today? This baby could take us clear across the sea if we want.
Back home. Back to a free country. Our friends are waiting. Take us to Rangreese.
The 25th day of October, 1935. The death of Maximilian, commander of the Empire's invasion of Gallia, paved the way for truce between the two nations. After seven tumultuous months at war, Gallians everywhere looked forward to a time of hard-won peace. Squad 7 of the Gallian militia disbanded shortly after the conflict's conclusion, and its members began to move on, each following his or her own path. And here, at the end of their long struggle, I lay my pen to rest.
Thank you.
us bug hunting again soon, okay?
You bet. You know, I think you're ready for my top secret hunting spot.
Yippee!
Thank you! We'll see you tomorrow!
Yep. Go right along home now.
Welkin Gunther. After the war, he returned to his studies. Many had thought the Galleon hero would rise to further fame, but Welkin had something else in mind. He returned to Bruel, there to realize his long-held dream of becoming a teacher. On weekends, he's often seen taking his students out on nature hikes. His is a peaceful civilian life, and he would have it no other way.
Choosing Alicia's.
Hey, honey. How's business today?
Hey! Hey, you. What a surprise. Guess what? So I started selling the smoked cheese bread today, and everybody loves it.
Of course. Told you that bread was great. Guess everyone in town agrees with me.
Yeah.
Alicia Gunther. Trading in her rifle for a rolling pin, Alicia trained around the clock to pursue her dream. After many long months, she received her national certification as baker. On the same day, she married her sweetheart, Welkin Gunther. Together, the two opened Alicia's Bakery. It didn't take long for word to spread about her delicious creations. And now, even visitors from far away make a point of stopping to sample her fresh baked bread.
How about you? How are your classes today?
You know, those kids never seem to run out of questions. You know, they're amazing. Their curiosity's endless.
That's so. Then you're a kid, too. You're as incurably curious as any one of them.
Speaking of kids, how's Isara been today?
Mike?
Papa!
Hey there! Have you been a good girl?
Yep. I was real good. I was just helping Mama make some bread. I kneaded the dough all by myself.
Oh, I wish you could have tasted the bread that dough made. Our customer said it was the best ever.
Hey, Isara, that's really great. All right, you show me how and I'll help, okay?
Yay! Come on, Papa, I'll teach you.